Hello, I am from Classtrack. Today I am presenting a presentation based on the topic of G20, post G20 summit India. Today we delve into the significance of India hosting the G20 summit. As you all know, on the 9th and 10th September at Delhi, the G20 summit opens. So what are the significance of it? First, economic powerhouse. India's robust economy enhances the global stature and influence. Second, geopolitical significance. India's strategic position and diplomatic initiation promote racial stability. Inclusive agenda. As we all know, India prioritizes issues crucial to developing nation, fostering equality, and the theme of India is Vasudev Kutumbakam, right? Themes and goals. First, economic recovery. Focus on post-pandemic revival and strategies for global growth. Second, sustainable future. India emphasizes on eco-friendly nature as well as practices and development. Third, social equity. Bridging socio-economic disparities among people on the international stages. Fourth, multilateral, collateral, as well as policy leadership. As you all know, this is an important international economic policies. India is a diplomatic relation just because of our foreign minister. Diplomatic relation has summit strengthened international ties. As you all know that many leaders from the old countries come on 9th to 10th September at Delhi. So what are the conclusion of G20 is India G20 hosting showcase its global leadership in addressing pressing issues. This summit has the potential to shape a sustainable, equitable future. Thank you.